Polyuria, polydipsia, and polyphagia. What the heck do all those mean, and what do you need to know about them for nursing school? I've got those answers coming up. Hey there, friend. Christina here with nursingschoolofsuccess.com, helping you get better grades in nursing school while also having more free time to spend with your family. Yes, it is possible. So make sure to subscribe to this channel and click the little bell icon so you never miss out on any other nursing school tips, tricks, and resources that I've got for you. So you've probably heard these before: polyuria, polydipsia, and polyphagia. They're also sometimes called the three P's, but what do they actually mean? So poly, the first part of the word, means a lot or many. Uria refers to urine, dipsia refers to being thirsty, and phagia refers to eating. So let's put these all together. Polyuria means excessive urination, like the patient is really urinating frequently and a lot. Polydipsia means excessive thirst, like the patient is really thirsty just all of the time. And polyphagia means excessive hunger, so the patient is hungry all the time. Now, what do you need to know about these three P's for nursing school? The key thing you need to be thinking about when you see these three symptoms, polyuria, polydipsia, and polyphagia, is diabetes. In patients with diabetes, there is an increase in the amount of sugar in the blood. So the blood is just filled with sugar. So these three symptoms really, really make sense when you think critically about it. I mean, what are the kidneys going to do when your blood is filled with sugar? If there's just a ton of it in there, they're gonna try to get rid of it. They don't want it in the blood. So they're gonna make a lot of urine. And that's what leads to polyuria. Now the patient will also be extremely thirsty because their blood is telling their brain, hello up there, I'm drowning in sugar, help. So the brain will then tell them to drink more fluids to help dilute that sugar out. And that's what causes polydipsia. They will also be really, really hungry because their body cells are deprived of their best energy source, which is glucose. Even though there is glucose in the blood with diabetes, the cells cannot use it for energy. So their brain thinks they need more energy, so it tells them to eat and eat and eat. And that's what causes polyphagia. Now, if you found this breakdown helpful, write love in the comments below, hit that like button, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on any other nursing school tips and tricks. Thank you so much for watching, friend. Now go become the nurse that God created only you to be, and I'll catch you in the next video.